Hello my dear viewers, welcome back to my another video. Right now I am in Nagaland, Kohima. Today is my destination is Konoma village, the India's first greenest village. Konoma is a Ankami Naga village located about 20 km west from the state capital. Since it is 20 km is very near to Kohima, I decided to ride towards Konoma around 7:30 in the morning. So I saw a bridge like this. Crossing, you know, this bridge was a difficult task since it is not in a good condition. So even though bike can go through the bridge, but heavy vehicles cannot be go through this road. So I decided to go through the same way which truck used, and these kind of bridges is very common here in Nagaland. This is also a view from that particular terrain of Naga Hills. The road towards Konoma village looks like this, and some place it is, you know, forested very nicely. Now I am in the gate of Welcome to Konoma. You can see that the terrain of the village is hilly, ranging from the gentle slopes to steep slopes and rugged hillsides. You can see the cultivable lands here in this village. Can you see this? This is also very nice to see. This village is having the, you know, cultivation of paddy, and there is a big church here. You can see that. And this is the most important thing here in the Konoma, that is terraced way of cultivation, and the village is located on the slopes of the hills, that is very visible from here. And this is known as the greenest village because of the, you know, different types of plantations, you know, here. The hills are covered with lush forested, rich in various species of flora and fauna. So the Mallu guys I met in this village, the village is very beautiful. And I also met one person from Israel. The important thing is that the state bird Blitztropogon, a peasant now nationally endangered, is found here in this village. And for a person who is visiting this village, they can camp here. They can enjoy the weather here. It is cold mostly in the time of December. And you can enjoy the flowers here. Flowers are also so beautiful. And also you can even trek to through the jungle. I didn't try for that. And there is some of the village is very beautiful, and there is a playground. You can see the playground and these kind of, you know, rock boulders, and this is the playground. And the villagers, they were also very welcoming. I even tried their food. It was very nice. And you know, when sun shines, that area looks like very beautiful. The villages, the houses are located like this way. And the most important thing is that it's very neat and clean. That is also very important. And the terrace farming was also very, you know, attractive. And the flowers like this. Medium-sized village, and the village is divided into three, that is Tinous, namely Merhuma, Semoma and Teoma. These are the divisions of the village, and the village, the houses are, you know, nicely painted. You see the way they are, you know, making the cloths, especially the blankets they are using. So cute. Baby is also here. Every house you will see this kind of, you know, weaving machine. And the view from the window is also very nice. It was during winter time or during Christmas time, that is why we saw the star there. And this is their kitchen. They also allow us to go and explore the kitchen, different varieties. See, the sun is rising and the buildings. Thank you for watching this video. This is Konoma.